Looking forward to Locked On Texas next. I swear between